The DEH-4400HD can control your iPod a couple of different ways. Right now, the in-dash radio is in control of the iPod, but if your passenger would like to control the iPod, simply press the band button. And now, control is switched back to the iPod. Once you've chosen a song or a video to listen to, press the band button again, and control goes back to the DEH-4400HD.